What is going down, everybody? It's Unbeatable Jacob coming back with another My Team Top 10 Plays of the Week. Apologies for the delay on this episode. We'll be taking submissions over on my Twitter for the next episode as soon as tomorrow, so make sure you guys are followed up over there. To kick us off for this week at number 10, we have Evan Tanaka. He is using the new Giannis card, and he's going over top of two defenders, getting the and one, and hitting them with the shimmy. Popping up at number 9 is a man that goes by the name Step Backer. He is using RJ, going to work, quick little crossover to the cup, and a windmill dunk, once again, over top of two defenders. At number 8, we have a pretty crazy sequence of events from my man Wavy. He's in the corner. What was that? I got no clue. Somehow he's getting the bucket to go. Number 7, Dr. Toothbrush is his name. He's in a close game, in unlimited. Now he's down 2, with 4 seconds left. What is he gonna do? Get the ball to Cedric, go to the corner, and get the green bean fadeaway to go. That puts him away. Quick, easy win. Popping up at number 6, we have Strive AP, and he is using Michael Jordan, going to work, putting some pressure on the defense. They don't want to guard him, so he's going to quick stop from the logo, gets the green, easy money. At the halfway mark, number 5, we have MyTeam ISO, also known as Less Depressed MyTeam Dribbler. He's bringing some of these part dribble moves like the basic spin over into MyTeam ISO. Quick Steezo spin, and he's getting the green with Michael Finley to drop. Over at number 4, we have Slat Slime, once again, also using Michael Finley, and he is going to go to work, getting double team. It doesn't matter, he's finding a way to fight through both the bodies, going one way, going back the other, and quick stopping into an open. Excellent release. In here at number 3, we have Hayden. ATL Hayden, unfortunately enough, he is playing against yours truly, and I'm gonna make a really dumb pass here, getting baited. He's on the break, throwing it up to Ben Simmons. Nothing is sight, and he's straight up dropping me. It is what it is, man. At number 2, we've got a man posting up here with Luka Doncic. His name is Steph. He's gonna have takeover on his Luka, wearing those Dallas Mavericks jerseys, and he is breaking them. Absolutely breaking them. Look at the ankle breaker, man, and the flop right after. Last but certainly not least, this one was submitted by Deadby. He's getting the steal in the lane, and now he's gonna go to work with Jordan. Hey, misdirection. Hey, quick stop. Oh my god, man. Gets him to quit. He is so dirty. I hope you guys enjoyed this week's top 10. Once again, apologies for the delay on getting this one out. I'm going to be go ahead and posting the tweet out tomorrow where you guys can submit your clips for next week. If you guys didn't make it, my bad. There was over 80 submissions this week, so looks like it's just going to keep getting bigger every week. Very thankful for that. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll be back very soon.